everyone, and welcome to this weekly vlog. It's Monday the 13th of March, and I thought I would do a weekly vlog because we've got a few things on this week that we're doing in Montreal, and I thought that would be fun to show you guys. And yeah, I haven't done one for ages. My last travel vlog was when we went to New York in December, so I'm a bit out of practice, but I'm sure it will be all good. And I'm also going to be taking you to work with me to make things a bit more interesting rather than just being like hello in the morning and then good night in the night. So today we're going to my internship, but let me show you what I am wearing today. So it's still pretty cold in Montreal, it's like minus 15 today, so still pretty winter wardrobe. I've got a black turtleneck with these big sleeves, which is vintage, and then some gingham cigarette trousers, which are also vintage, but you can get a similar pair in Zara, and then just finishing off the look with my Dr. Martin shoes. So, oh, and most importantly, these big fun earrings. So kind of casual but smart vibes for the office. See you in a bit.
I know I'll hear the call anytime on a night when the moon is low on the pines. I pray your troubled mind remembers.
Good evening, guys. I've just got back in from work. It's like nearly 6 o'clock, and look, it's still light. It's so amazing. Like, the clocks went back yesterday, so that is why. I'm just gonna try and entice the cat onto the bed because we normally have cuddles. Are you gonna come, Mash? Masha? Masha? Come on. Come on. She's cleaning herself. I thought she was gonna come and cuddle on the bed for you guys. Come on. She's purring like a big purrer. Yeah. Well, this is an attractive angle. But yeah, had a really good day at the internship. I was doing I was doing social media research for a proposal for a new client, and the new client was like a home decor brand, so I was just like scrolling through like dreamy Instagram accounts of home decor, so that was pretty sweet. And yeah, I'm just gonna chill for the next few hours until Lewis gets home from work and cook dinner and stuff. But yes, Monday is done.
The rain won't come again.
Good morning, everyone. It's Tuesday. I feel like I've woken up on the wrong side of the bed and I'm feeling a bit grumpy today. I think it's partly because we're expecting loads and loads of snow over the next like 24-36 hours, and I thought we'd had it all. I thought we were getting into spring, but it's like still so cold, and I think it's actually starting to snow now, so. But I'll show you my outfit of today, even though it can't be very imaginative because I've got to wear my Doc Martens for the snow. So I'm off to the internship again today. I'm wearing this lovely dark denim shirt dress from a brand called Great Plains. I feel like my hair is doing well. I put it in a plait last night, so it's all curly curly. And then, yeah, as I said, Doc Marten boots, thick socks, ready for the snow. Off to the internship, as I said, but going to a gig tonight, so that's very exciting. So, yep, it's definitely snowing. Look, this is what we have to deal with. And it's mid-March. I'm pretty mad to be vlogging in this, but I just had to show you and document this because it's just pretty bad. And yeah, I think it's gonna be continuing like this for the next 24 hours or something, so woohoo! So I've just got back in. That weather is crazy. I wish I didn't have to go back out into it again this evening, but I do because me and Lewis are going to a gig, so that'll be exciting. Luckily it's only one street away, so it won't be too much of a nightmare, but I think we'll still get pretty snowed on. But yeah, we're going to see a band called The Staves, who are British, so they're going to get a bit of a shock with this weather. Haven't been to a gig yet in Montreal, so... yeah, we've got one tonight and then we've got one tomorrow, so we haven't done one for 6 months and then we've got two in 2 days. But I won't give away who we're seeing tomorrow night just yet. I'm at the vintage shop today, and I had to walk all the way here because my bus didn't come. The weather is mental, there's so much snow outside, it's like everyone's gone mental. But anyway, I just thought I'd show you a bit about what I do. I run the online store as well as working in the shop, so I'm going to start by packing out some orders and then take some photos of some clothes. So let's go Wednesday. Still as I ride along through the night. Break now. I hope you enjoyed seeing a bit about what I do here. But yeah, today's going really well, it's going really fast, which is great because we're going to see Arcade Fire tonight. Oh, I'm so excited. They're playing in a really small venue for like a carnival event to raise money for Haiti, so excited. I won't be able to take my vlogging camera, but I'll try and get some on my phone. So excited! I'm sorry that I haven't vlogged really today. I was just at work and, you know, it was busy and I got a bit nervous when I was trying to vlog, so I just, because I didn't want anyone to hear me doing it and my voice sounded strange, so we'll forget that. But I'm so tired, but I'm so happy to be at home. I'm in my comfies. This jumper says, wait, can't see. Celine Dion on it. Celine Dion cat joke. What more could you want? And I'm wearing White Company cashmere socks, which is always a dream. And I'm cooking tofu for the pad thai. So it's gonna be a good evening. But the low battery sign is flashing at me, so let me go and charge this. Here he is. So our friend called Hannah, who we know from Paris. Her aunt and uncle live out here and they just sent Lewis an email earlier asking if we want to go skiing this weekend. But Lewis has never been before and obviously lessons are quite expensive, so We're currently looking up if he can go skiing without lessons, if he can self-teach by reading some stuff on the internet. I think it would be really good to go because we don't know if we'll be here next year. And obviously we just had a shit ton of snow, so. So, what did you think about the gigs? What would you give the staves out of 10?
12.
12? The staves were really good. And the crowd were mental for them, and they were so overwhelmed by it. Like, I swear, one of them was, like, tearing up at the end, because the crowd was just, like, cheering so much. And then OK Fire was so good. It was so surreal to see them in such a small venue. And yeah, it went by so, so quickly because they only played like 50 minutes or something, but it was so much fun. But right, I'm gonna sign off for the evening because this has been very chatty and I think I'm about to run out of storage on my memory card and we're gonna watch some skiing videos and watch Mad Men. So, see you tomorrow.
Welcome to your first day on skis. Never skied before, we're going to take you through everything you need to know. Firstly, we're going to have a quick look at the equipment to show you how to get the ski on.
I'm trying to
on.
Concentrate here.
Sliding down the hill, nice and gentle. When it's coming to
an end. Hello, so I've just got back from doing the food shop and it's such a beautiful day out. Like, oh, let's just see if we can do a... Is it gonna work? No, but you can tell it's bright. Blue skies, there's snow, and I think I'm gonna go up the mountain, the Mont Royal, and go skating because I bought some, like, you know, those like white leather ice skates from a thrift store back in January for $8. And I've only used them once, and I'm thinking, hopefully this is like the last of the snow and ice and everything. So I thought I'd take myself up and do a bit of solo skating because Lewis doesn't have any skates, so might as well do it on my day off. But I'm just, you can hear that clicking because I've got a bagel that's toasting now, and then I'm gonna run and get the bus and go up the mountain. Yeah! It's like you're running home again. What night is it?
Smack in the night.
Come and clink. Ready?
Have you got your finger in the way?
Why does my finger need to be?
I need to be at this angle then. Needs to be full face.
Ready? Yeah, it's a good sound. It's Friday night. This one is finally back. Late. It's 9:30. What are you doing? The light in here is so strange on this camera. But yeah, I had such a lovely day to myself. I really enjoyed going ice skating. Yeah, I actually, the whole time I was thinking, oh, I wish Lewis was here. But you would have got cold when I was ice skating, so.
Sure.
So yeah, we're just making macaroni cheese for dinner. And, well, we're getting up early to go skiing, so I don't know how much more we'll be doing. Yes, I cannot wait to eat.
And I follow.
afternoon, guys. I'm vlogging on my phone because we're skiing. And Lewis has, it's about 3 o'clock, and Lewis has only just picked up his boots. But I'm gonna take him down the very beginner slope. But this morning I was skiing with some others, and that was really fun. So yeah, just gonna try and teach Lewis a bit. Are you excited? I'm filming you. High five! Hey guys, so we're back from skiing now. It's 9 o'clock. We were doing that for ages, and we've showered and we've got the rest of the mac and cheese in the oven, and we're just gonna chill out on the sofa because we're exhausted. But I'm so proud because you did it! You did it, didn't you?
I skied.
You skiing and you enjoyed it, didn't you?
Yeah, had a good old time.
Good old time. I hope the footage I got was okay because it was filmed on my phone. But yeah, so we're doing another exciting activity tomorrow, which I'll let you know about tomorrow. See ya. Good night. Good morning, guys. It's Sunday morning, it's just after 9, and it's just a gorgeous, gorgeous morning again. We've been so lucky with the weather since the massive snowstorm, and we're going to a sugar shack today, which is where they make maple syrup, because it's maple syrup season, and they put on these big buffets of food, and you can just eat all the food and all the maple syrup, and yeah, it's going to be... It's going to be just delicious. I am so excited. Aren't you?
Yep.
Yeah, so expect a lot of food porn to come.
Je te le donne pour.
Hey you, ça va être chill.
Very, very sweet. Well, it's pure maple syrup, hun.
He's a tortured soul.
Like
he's a tortured soul. Look, he's going to be stuck out here on his own forever.
Well, until like
until he melts. Yeah, until May.
So we've just got back in from the sugar shack. I'm just making a cup of tea. But yeah, the Sugar Shack was amazing. Not quite what I expected, actually. Like, because we were vegetarians, we got kind of given a plate of food. Whereas the others kind of got these big plates brought to the table and they could like serve themselves. And there weren't enough pancakes for my liking, but it was still really, really good. And then afterwards we went for a walk through the snow into the forest. It was a really nice way to like relax and, sorry, just elbowed you, to relax and be out of the city and stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna end this weekly vlog here because I feel like it's been quite a long one. Like, so much stuff has happened, like more stuff than I even thought was gonna happen when I planned to do this weekly vlog. So yeah, it has been an exceptionally busy and interesting week for us. It definitely isn't always like this, but I really enjoyed documenting it and I really hope you've enjoyed it as well. And yeah, if you're new, please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!